Hi guys, welcome to the channel. I have new tracks and albums for you to listen. Let's start. So the first one is about 9 songs for the 7th month. This is the album name by Belfour. It's a free of cost album. Total there are 9 tracks in this. And the nice thing about this album is all the track names are listed as the month names, like April, May, June, July, August. These are the track names. And I personally enjoyed the track name called October, which gave me a feeling of as if I am sitting somewhere watching a tree, leaves are falling off, just the kind of stuff happens in animes, and it really connected me. Other tracks are also good, but this connected me really well. Released on September 19th, 2020, has all rights reserved, and it's a ambient, chill out, piano type of album. So if you are into piano music, then you will definitely gonna like it. All the tracks are really good, but I don't know why he skipped 2-3 tracks. Like 2-3 months are not available. January, February, December. These are not available. Only 9 month tracks are there. And he specially released this album on September because it's his birthday month. And happy birthday to you in advance or in belated maybe. So I don't know his exact date. It's in September. So if you are interested, then you can visit official Bandcamp page of Belfour and you can enjoy this album, beautiful album. He's from South Africa. Now moving on to the second update is about Shadow Dancer album by Ignacio Tardio under the label Audrex Music. They are from Germany. Now again, it's a free of cost album right now. Total there are 8 tracks. I personally enjoyed the track name called the Shadow Dancer, which is title track. It gives you a very thrilling type of feel when you listen. In fact, not this track, almost full album will give you this thrilling vibe. Okay, and I will highly recommend you because these kind of albums usually means you don't find usually. Okay, and the track names are also very different. Night in the Forest, Geography of a Victory, then Shadows from Space. These are very odd type of track names, and it gives you a vibe of thrill. So I enjoyed the Shadow Dancer track, although it was very difficult to pick one, because I will recommend you to listen full album and pick your own. Okay. Released on September 19th, 2020, has all rights reserved, and it's a ambient album with a slight touch of IDM and techno. So I hope you are able to connect with the genre, and I really enjoyed it, and definitely recommend you to check it out. Visit official Bandcamp page of Audrex Music. They are from Germany, and you can enjoy this album. Now moving on to the third update is about album name Esperer Solo Piano. Now this album is made by Stephen Mudd. He uploaded this album 2-3 days back. I don't exactly know the date when it has been released. I was listening to some of the tracks in his Spotify, and this notification came up that he has uploaded a new album. It has total 7 tracks. And I enjoyed the track name called Sunrise. Now the genre of this album, you might have guessed that it's a piano kind of music. All of the tracks will have piano music. And the reason Sunrise, I really enjoyed it, it gives you a nice vibe of a really motivating kind of feeling you will get. Very good vibe, as if something bad happened today, but things gonna be alright tomorrow. This kind of vibe you will get. And it's a sunrise vibe, whatever we get, right? So you can connect with that, I think. So all the tracks actually are very good, but this one I'll pick on the top. I'll keep on the top. Okay, Sunrise track. You can listen to this album on his Spotify. Spotify it will be available, and you can visit his page and you can check out his album. I'm not aware of if there is any other platform where this album is available. As I said, I got the notification he uploaded one album, and hence I'm sharing it with you. Now moving on to the fourth and last update is about a single track which I want to share, and he's a veteran artist, you can say. Again, a piano type of music. It's by Michael Nyman. 6 years ago, he has uploaded this single track. It's a beautiful track. It's called The Heart Asks Pleasure First. The Heart Asks Pleasure First. This is the track name. And if you are feeling lovey-dovey type of, or you are in a mood of love, want to shower some love on your partner, or you want to get love from someone, then this kind of vibe you will get, you should listen to this track. It's a piano music, love instrumental track, you can say. Really nice track. I was listening to some of the tracks in SoundCloud and I came across this one, so I'm sharing it with you. It's a proper piano music. You can visit his official SoundCloud page and you can enjoy this track. You can also enjoy the other tracks as well. This track is one of the popular tracks. I came across this very late. And most of the people who might be knowing about Michael Nyman might have listened to this track. I am the one who came across this track new. Okay, so these were the four updates I wanted to give. If you like this kind of music updates, then please do like, share and subscribe. If you are someone who wants to listen new music every now and then or every day, or who enjoys music, different genre of music, instrumental music, then this channel is for you. You have to like, share and subscribe, else I will haunt you in your dreams. So take care. I will see you guys in the next music update. Bye bye.